Reacting to the school lunches my mom sends me. This lunch was actually not that bad because my mom actually sent me something edible. I just had to flick all the slimy frogs off and I just ate the bread and the crust and it was actually pretty good. I actually kind of got full. But this banana was actually disgusting. She said she put a hair on it to try to make it look more like a banana, but I didn't even know there was a hair and I ate a hair and I choked.